this point is free of violence, but it has been evacuated, as has the Congress, as has the Treasury building. And we've told you several times that the leadership of the House and the Senate, at least the Senate anyway, have been taken.